second number with this arrangement. We're going to play a number which was our signing off tune for a long time. So Alex and Mick should remember it all right. We've played it a few hundred times. But it has undergone some slight changes since their day. We've added a vocal, and Pam's voice is up to it. She'll come and take that. And there's a special chorus which has got a slight different chord sequence to it. But it's you may remember it if you go back to those days. It's called Just Gone.
Thank you.
great pleasure it is always to play with Steve. My favourite trumpet player. I'm sure Mickey agrees as well. The only thing is, we only ever get two numbers. He always invites me to the birthday party up in London. I'm in Cornwall now. And I say, well, you know, it's a long way to come to play two numbers, Steve. That's 300 miles. All right, mate, I'll give you three. Anyway, thanks a lot.
And I'd like to thank Alex and Mick for coming along and playing. It's been a great pleasure to see you again and play with you again. And we hope you enjoy it. Right now, we do acquire some unusual songs in this band that were contributed by various musicians, either staying with us or passing through them. Throwing things at us. And this is the song, we don't know where this came from. I think it was Fergus Reed that they introduced us in this one. But it's a jolly good number, I think you'll agree. Pam sings, I Wanna Be Bad.
If it's naughty to bruise your lips, shake your shoulders and swing your hips. Let a lady confess, I wanna be bad. If it's naughty to bang the men, sleep each morning till after 10. And the answer is yes, I wanna be bad. They say we got a good little gun, it's all very well. What can you do when you're loaded in plenty of hell? And if you're learning what lips are for, is it naughty to ask for one? If the answer is yes, I wanna be bad. Thank you. Thank you.